Hey guys, welcome back. We are going to be opening up a Darkness Ablaze ETB with two metal tins, an Astral Radiance Building Battle, two of these Evolving Skies 3 booster boxes, and last but not least, a new Pokémon Go Alolan Executor V-Box. Well, let's start it off with the Darkness Ablaze ETB.
First time opening one of these, right?
Mm-hmm. Our 8 packs. Alright, let's move this out of the way. We are going for the Charizard VMAX in here. Let's start off with our first pack. Card. Fire Energy, Steeny, Ferret, Yellhorn, Electrike, Glaring Mr. Mime, Grimer, Clink, Skitty, Clink, and a Grimmsnarl VMAX! Already, what the heck?
Nice.
Look at that. Sleeve this up. Put it right here. First pack already. Second pack. Card. Dark Energy, Turbo Patch, Old PC, Trio, Meltan, Sentret, Rowlet, Squalive, Spinarak, Talonflame, and Hollow Corviknight. Next pack. Can we get the Charizard VMAX? Card. Grass Energy, Yellhorn, Flaffy, Carnive, Purloin, Starly, Aron, Chubchew, Rowlet, Corvisquire, and Houndon. Next pack. Good card. Psychic Energy, Dedenne, Bird Keeper, Solarock, Wimpod, Grimer, Plink, Ducklet, Mareep, Big Parcel going into a Klinklang. Whew. So far, it's not looking very well. Can we get a hit in this next pack? Catch a card. Metal Energy, Familiar Bell, Rose Tower, Steenie, Skitty, Dino, Clink, Marini, Torchic, Corvus Squire going into a Butterfree VMAX Rainbow Rare. Let's go.
Nice.
Look at that.
That's a nice one.
Oh my. Two hits. Both being VMAX. But can we get that Charizard? Here's the code card. Water Energy, Rare Fossil, Ferret, Flaffy, Shelmet, Levitar, Grimer, Blaring Dermaka, Sentret, Rose Tower going into a Swanna. Next pack. Here's the code card. Leaf Energy, Ferret, Flaffy, Ariados, Squavit, Spinarak, Avesta, Hippotas, Gullet, Glaring Dermaka going into a non-holo Hydreigon. Our last and final pack. Can we get something good? Code card. Psychic Energy, Garothia, Kuba, Turbo Patch, Iron, Chubchu, Rowlet, Jigglypuff, Diglett, Simseer, going into a Sandscourge V. All right. Let's do a recap on Darkness Ablaze box. We got a Grimmsnarl VMAX, a Rainbow Rare Butterfree VMAX, and a Sandscourge V. Look at that. Next cards will be the two Evolving Sky 3 pack. Let's get into it. Alright, in the Evolving Skies, we are going for probably the Rayquaza and any of the EV evolutions. That's just. There we go. Alright, let's open the first box. Alright. Re-evolving Skies. Then three more. First Evolving Skies pack. Here is the code card. Got Fighting Energy, Snowleaf Badge, Braviary, Licky Ice Pop, Pikachu, Flabé, Swablu, Chincho, Dino, Fletchinder, and a Hollow Glaring Zapdos. Next pack. Code card. Fire Energy, Copycat, Rapid Strike, Scroll of Flying Dragon, Crustle, Woobat, Eevee, Timepole, Cutiefly, Applin, Cutiefly, and Altaria. Third pack. Code card. Psychic Energy, Umbre, Lucky Ice Pop, Scrafty, Feebas, Hippotas, Lil Pup, Nickit, Bergmite, Sharpedo going into a Hollow Victini. So far, not so good. Let's hope in our last three packs we can get something good. Ow. Code card. Fire Energy, Bombi, Avalog, Ribbon Badge, Timepole, Litleo, Eevee, Cutiefly, Hitmonchan, Avalog going into a Hollow Glaring Zapdos. Ooh, two packs left. Code card. Psychic Energy, Rubber Gloves, Copycat, Swellius, Lotoed, Sableye, Teddy Ursa, Reap, Sora, Regieleki, and a Garbodor VMAX! Finally, got a pick. Let's sleeve this up. But look at that. Our last and final pack of Evolving Skies. Code card. Metal Energy, Full Face Guard, Rescue Carrier, Boost Shake, Carvana, Blastifer, Fletchling, Scraggy, Hippotas, Crystal Cave going into a Seismitoad. Let's do a recap on our Evolving Skies. One VMAX, which is Garbodor. Alright, let's go on to the Metaltons now. Got a Grass Metalton and the Electric Metalton. Let me get my knife. Let's start off with the grass one featuring Decidueye. We have a Vivid Voltage pack, Evolving Skies, a Chilling Rain, and a Grookey coin. That's it. Let's start off with Vivid and end with Chilling. First pack, Vivid. Code card. Psychic Energy, Sableye, Garventula, Go-Goat, Picky Pecky, Mudbray, Joltik, Weedle, Tailow, and a cage going into a Togekiss V. Look at that. Already off the first pack. Next pack, Evolving. Code card. Water Energy, Golduck, Xana's Resolve, Crystal Cave, Cutie Fly, Eevee, Psyduck, Timepole, Woobat, Digging Gloves, and Glissia. Chilling Rain for the last pack. Here's the code card. Water Energy, Peonia, Fire Resistant Gloves, Frabominal, Adenina, Bokruff, Shuppet, Cast Form, Snowy Form, Ghastly, Sobble, and a Sawbuck. Next box would be the Electric. And here we have Evolving Skies, Chilling Rain, and the Voltage again. And Pikachu going back there. First off, Vivid Voltage. Code card. Grass Energy, Swoobat, Marguerite, League Staff, Articuda, Seedot, Phanpy, Shoppet, Poochyena, Drone Rotom going into a Lucario. Next, Evolving Skies. Code card. Lightning Energy, Eskewed, Shelgon, Stormy Mountains, Eevee, Woobat, Seedot, Swablu, Psyduck, Flabé going into a Holo Lucario. Last but not least, Chilling Rain. Use the code card. Fighting Energy, Layering Chestplate, Flaffy, Path to the Peak, Gastly, Kubfu, Hatterena, Sobble, Bounsweet, Tauros going into Ampharos. Out of the 2 tins, all we got was a Togekiss V. Up next, we're going to be opening the Building Battle of Astral Radiance. Let's hope we get that Radiant Greninja or the alternative art Dialga Palkia. We have the 4 Astral Radiance packs, and our promo is Cillian Samurott. That out of the way, let's get on to our packs. First pack. Card. Electric Energy, Wish Cash, Sharp Tricks, Trekking Shoes, Petalil, Bergmite, Hippotas, Sight, Cyndaquil, Parnid, Energy Loto, and Machamp V. Look at that. Next pack. Here's the code card. Fighting Energy, Spicy Seasoned Curry, Cillian Electrode, Gardena's Vigor, Cyndaquil, Cillian Growlithe, Scyther, Bronzor, Rufflet, Ponyta, and a Vespiquen. Next pack. Here's the code card. Fire Energy, Cancel Clonage, Pillow Swine, Gardena's Vigor, Pidgeotto, Flammeow, Yama, Swinub, Nigget, Regieleki, and Glaceon. Here's the code card. We have V-Star, Yamega, Gapjawbog, Magneton, Psyduck, Petalil, Stantler, Bergmite, Hippotas, Bergmite, and Hollow Cacilian Typhlosion. Out of the Astral Radiance, we got a Machamp V. Now it's time to open the Pokemon Go Alolan Exeggutor box. Let's get into this.
First time opening this.
Mm-hmm. Look at that artwork. We have the promo Alolan Exeggutor, then the giant Alolan Exeggutor. We have like a little pamphlet with some rewards. And now it's time for the packs. Four packs open of Pokemon Go. Let's start. First pack. Oh, here's the promo card for the box. Now let's continue opening the first pack. Here's the code card. Then I think the trick is the same before. You got Fighting Energy, Rare Candy, and Pheasant, Banshee, Eevee, Charmander, Aipom, Bulbasaur, Numel, Egg Incubator, and a Hollow Glissopod. Next pack. Guard card. V-Star, Lunatone, Chansey, Ivysaur, Meltan, Charmander, Ambipom, Bulbasaur, Pidove, Charmander, and Blitzy. Next pack. Here's the code card. Dark Energy, Lunatone, Chansey, Ivysaur, Barrel, Spinarak, Pidove, Alolan Rattata, Wimpod, Barrel, and Charizard. Look at that. Last and final pack. You gotta get the Radiant, one of the Radiants, or Altart. Let's hope. Here is the code card. Dark Energy, Charmeleon, Pitar, Candela, Meltan, Squirtle, Tranquil, Charmander, Eevee, Slowpoke, and Meltan V4. Look at that.
That's back magic.
Out of the Pokémon Go, we got the Meltan V4. Thank you for watching, and we will see you later.